Last week on Got Grip Reality. Paul received a text message from a friend that had sexist undertones. How will he respond? The sparks could fly this week on Got Grip Reality. And now, this week's episode of Got Grip Reality. Next week on Got Grip Reality. Paul gets an email from a friend that has racist undertones. But has his friend stepped over the line? You won't want to miss next week's episode of Got Grip Reality.